Bruno, what have you been up to tonight? Have you enjoyed yourself?
Here with Ian Stafford, my old friend, and he's looked after me and had a great, great night. Good company, good people, women and men.
And you were very frank and honest about your journey, both in the ring and outside the ring.
I'll be honest here, I've looked at myself in the mirror.
And a good crowd tonight?
Yeah, very, very good crowd, very fair crowd.
So we're going to come and see you again at the Manchester Sporting Club?
Definitely.